We seem to be experiencing some technical problems, and fuck that shit, let's go.